You see that big number up there? 2.2, baby. It's actually here. Hold on to your tentacles, it's Inkopolis news time! Got some update information to share. I love updates. More weapons are now available! It came with Lunar Blaster Neo! And the H3 Nozzle D! Nozzle Nose D! And we need to ask Sheldon for the deets though. And also! Looks like the game has been changed up to a bit. Oh, sweet. To where, even though it says it right there, yeah, weapon buffs and debuffs are a thing. If you don't believe me, we'll watch Nintendo Drome's, you know, video of it. But yeah, according to, you know, what Nintendo did online is that they, you know, balance out the weapons. Which is what the development of Splatoon 2.0 was really worked on! So you know what that means, right? Goodbye, goodbye, rollers! And also blasters! Not blasters, snipers! I'm also gonna get slightly remember. Hey, ever wonder what Jod does on his days off? Oh, I know exactly what he does. He sleeps all day! And out of current ranked battle stages, splatastic. After battling, I love to unwind with a cup of Joe. Who's Joe? I love how in the 2.2.0 version they give Mary and Callie new dialogue in that. What the hell? I want to play tag here like when we were kids. You used to tag kids who weren't even playing. Until next time, stay fresh, you saucy knaves! And what's up, pummies and nomads? It's Ultimate Late in the House, and welcome back to more Ultimate Time Studies with Splatoon! And I gotta actually do a couple of stuff real quick. AKA show the weapons, because by the time I'm recording this, it's 5:45 PM! The Inkopolis News Chime is gonna do another 15 minute blah blah blah! Okay, whatever. But you're looking fairly fresh regardless. Yes, I think you have what it takes to yield my H3 Nozzle Nose D. Go on, give it a try. The HD Nozzle Nose D is an HD is an H3 Nozzle Nose decorated with added badges from the manufacturer. The badges don't actually affect his abilities, but does include a point sensor and a mighty ink Zooka. Nice and powerful. In the right hands, this interesting combination of abilities may give rise to many unique strategies. And that's not all. You also ready to use the Lunar Blaster Neo. The Lunar Blaster Neo is a remodeled Lunar Blaster made with original parts and with a dolphin sticker! No, seriously, there's a dolphin sticker on that. And the splat bombs and bomb rush ensure that you cause a riot of ink explosions wherever you go! So it's pretty much it's an offensive set, pretty much. This is definitely a set of those who prefer to throw caution to the wind and charge into the fray. I got that weapon. I'll actually buy these and stuff. I'm not gonna be showing off this ultimate. I'm actually gonna be showing off the Lunar Blaster Neo, cause I actually do want to show that off on like this Saturday, since I can just show off three weapons. There's still a lot more weapons I actually did not show off though. Mainly like the weapons that like I was supposed to show off, like, from last Ultimate Challenge Saturdays, this one. I was a bit delayed on it, and it totally screwed me up. Where is it? Where are those weapons? 3K, custom 3-liter. Can't even remember. But I think there's, like, a custom, I think it was, like, a custom range blaster. That I was also supposed to show off, and then, like, I can't remember, but I'm thinking that it's like, you know, the custom range blaster I was supposed to show off. Yeah, I mean, like, there's a lot of custom weapons I was supposed to show. There's a custom Elite 3K scope, the custom blaster, I actually get that, and I guess a custom dual squasher? Yeah, it's a custom dual squasher, so I'm actually going to be showing off the custom dual squasher, and the custom charge blaster, the range blaster. And I think... And the third weapon is actually a mystery to me and such. I'm actually trying to record this hardcore and... Oh yeah! They even got the new weapons right here, so I can actually show them. So what I didn't show off is... What I didn't show off is the custom range blaster and the custom... and the range blaster pro. That's what I didn't show off. Gotcha, game. Gotcha. Which, out of all of them, I think I will show off the... I'll show off the range blaster pro. I'm trying to, like, actually just set up my stuff. I'm actually going to keep the same weapons I have before. The thing is that, again, Inkopolis, the next Inkopolis news time is actually going to be going on in 10 minutes. So, the thing is that I actually got to go straight to Rainmaker on the ranked battles instead of, you know, just wait and just practicing my balls off with, you know, Turf War. But yeah, how's everybody doing? Sorry that I'm a little late. So, as for those who probably just watched the last Ultimate Challenge Saturdays, which hopefully you did, I've accidentally, you know, well, my battery charger broke down a little. Well, it wasn't really that. It's just that I also, like, you know, had my computer wrecked up and such. And even though I'm actually, like, I don't have a TV and would rely on the computer and such, like, actually it's not lagging. Like, the... That's the deal, though. I actually bought, like, a new computer and such. Well, not a new computer, a new computer screen. And... Wait, what? 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 What the? Wow, this is weird. Yeah, because I bought, like, this new computer screen and such. And, like, I cannot... Because, like, I broke my old one, as I said on my last Ultra Channel Saturdays. But the thing is, as such, is that, like... Even recording on this new computer screen is a little laggy and such. But for some reason, it's keeping, like... For some reason, like, my new computer screen, despite it being, like, worse than my old one, it's actually somewhat keeping up with the screen. Somewhat keeping up with, like, you know, the recording lag. Either that or, like, I don't know. Either I'm just getting these lucky reads off of nowhere and stuff, and I can't get up there. Jesus Christ. So yeah, I can actually, like, actually read the game through the computer screen for some reason. And that's not that laggy compared to, like, my old computer screen, which was stupid. Oh, I thought I actually hit that guy. Oh God! Alright, so I think it's time to get more straightforward with the range blast and stuff, and oh my god, this lasts for 5 minutes, thank god I actually picked this. So, they also got a Seeker, they also got the Ink Zooka and such, so you can. So I think the Ink Blaster, or whatever, I think this is the Rapid Blaster Pro. Oh, I actually killed someone. Because I'm looking at the computer screen instead of relying on the freaking thing. But the thing is that even though it's, like, you know, the computer screen, and like, my new computer screen, it really doesn't, like, you know, affect the res that I'm recording in. So it's still, like, 1080p, so that's cool. And it actually, like, keeps up better than, like, my old computer screen. It's just that there's less frames per second. So that's what's happening. So I think, like, I don't even know what weapon I have now. I think it's the Range Blaster Pro. Like, let me just see the design. Yeah, it's the Rapid Blaster Pro. That's what I got on. Let's see. Oh wait! I actually help the assist on killing someone. I don't know. But yeah, the Range Blaster Pro is more. Well, not the Range Blaster. The Rapid Blaster Pro is more of a, you know, standby weapon, as, like, you can, like, you know, easily get some kills or easily help people if you, like, you know, stand by in the way. Okay, it's not really that at all. I think you can rush with this weapon. Oh my god, this guy actually got some hits and he actually got some mileage. But yeah, you can actually, you know, can kill with this some weapon and such easily. Okay, I'm going in. I'm not going in with the freaking thing, though. What the hell? God, why don't I always have this? I don't know. I think this is a good weapon to just actually use in order, like, I think this is just a good, awesome weapon to use if you, like, you know, what is it? Jeez. I don't know. This is a good weapon. This was a good weapon to use in order, you know, one-hit kill people, and, like, I think the Rapid Blaster Pro is basically the 52 gal of the blasters and such, to where it's only good use to just kill people and that's it. Especially since it got, like, you know, the Seeker, it did one-hit kill, but now it doesn't no more. You actually gotta hit with two now, since, you know, that's, you know, how patch 2.2.0 goes, the weapon balancing such. They nerf all the blasters, and, well, not really nerf all the blasters, I think. Did they nerf all the blasters, or did they nerf all the blasters? I think they did nerf some of the blasters, and nerf, and nerf the rollers and the chargers, but I think they also nerfed the blasters. To where I think this used to one-hit kills in, like, one shot, and that's it. Oh, God, no. Oh! What the? Okay. I thought, like, that dude had it for a sec. Alright, victory goes to moi. Yeah, also the first Splatoon battle using my new computer screen, which is actually keeping up with the freaking lag. Wow. Like, this is, like, I mean, like, because the computer's supposed to, like, you know, compared to the TV, supposed to go, like, 2 minutes before, or not 2 minutes, 2 seconds, like, a 2 second lag, but this is, I think it's more seconds with my old computer and such, and, like, you know, with this new yet downgraded one, this looks a little legit. The only problem with, like, my recording setup right now is that it just runs in less than 15 frames, like, run in less than 30 frames. Like, the weird thing is, it records in 30 frames, but it doesn't, like, because the capture card records 30 frames, but it's running at, like, less than 15 frames on screen on the computer right now. Well, not less than 15, just less than 30 on the computer screen right now. But sounds pretty legit, man. So I can actually keep up. And there's not that much, you know, lag between, like, you know, if you actually put on a TV compared to, like, this computer screen right now. Yeah. Speaking of TVs, I'm, you know, actually working off some chores hardcore and literally wasting 2 months of my allowance buying a new TV screen, as it might be the plan. I actually pick out, like, the TV screen that's actually cheap enough for me. So I'm actually gonna get that stuff. It's small, though. It's a, like, small replacement to my old one. But it's a legit replacement. It goes 1080p. I'm not sure about the 60 frames per second, but I can get back on my anime! I'm so glad I did not die on that shite. I'm so glad I didn't die on that. I'm so glad I'm gonna die on this, though. That hurt. Oh my god. Jeez, I'm using this weapon wrong. I'm using the freaking Rapid Blaster Pro wrong. He's supposed to kill you! Get out of here. Hey! I can actually see clearly in this TV screen! Not TV screen, it's computer screen! Is someone up there? No. Alright. Just use this weapon only to kill. This is basically the Rapid Blaster of the game, yo. Well, not the Rapid Blaster, the 52 gal of the game, yo. Like, its only purpose is to kill, and that's it. Dang, son. I'm right here. Oh my god! What the hell?! How did this dude football through?! And got me killed in the process! What?! Jeez, speaking of, like, you know, 52 gal, though, there's people using the clone of that. No! We must fight back! We must fight back! What?! Oh my god! And oh my god, I can't believe my mom got on the audio, even though I'm again recording this at such a time limit at 5 freaking o'clock. Oh my god, they're footballing! Please! Oh! Oh my god. This is both. Jeez, Future Crane, cut that out of the audio. Did I kill someone with this long, like, long range here? That's cool. Oh, I wasted my Inkzooka! No! I need to help my teammate, no! Oh, wait! Oh, dang it! Oh, wow. And I think he wasn't even a squid. He stayed as a kid and wasn't a squid, and I couldn't kill him. Really, game? Really? Gone. What? Gone, man. Alright. Wow. We are fighting back, and we have enough time to do it, too. The comeback is real, fam. The comeback is so real! Oh my god. So it's during, you know, soccer and such, oh! Well, it's just standing on the edge of tomorrow. That's cool. I'm gonna football this. So there's this, like, meme. Okay. There's, like, this meme that, like, ugh, like, a couple of, like, my soccer mates, my teammates been making and stuff, and it's all so real. Cause, like, I said the first time, and now they're literally mimicking me. What? Wow. Wow. No one's gonna stop that. No one stopped that. Damn, son. Okay. Like I even saw him too, and I was about to kill him and stuff. I should've threw the Seeker out. I should've just got him on the automatic. Or just should've, like, shoot, like, against his pathway, and should've just Seeker him, and that would've been it. Ugh. But again, this weapon really does work and stuff, specifically of killing. Cause I mean, like, again, I got the Seeker, the Inkzooka. It's really good, at just, it's basically the 52 Gal of the blasters and such, but it's just I didn't use it right, cause getting this bad lag. And wait. Oh, I thought Inkopolis knew something was actually gonna happen during 6. That's why I just went straight to Rainmaker. But that's cool that it doesn't. So we're going back to Turf War then. Yay. Speaking of Turf War, I should actually cut out, like, went back out of Turf War, because, like, there's, because, like, the buff on, like, because out of all the buffs, I think my favorite buff of, like, the 2.2.0 version of Splatoon is literally the End Zaps. The End Zaps buff is so hyped for no reason, well, for the reason, because they freaking break Turf War. The End Zaps literally break Turf War now, for just how crazy their buff is. The thing is that your walking speed with, like, the End Zap actually increased compared to later versions. Like, that is crazy. Oh my god, I thought I'd kill that guy, really? Yeah, like, look at that! Well, even though he only got, like, a couple of running speed. But the End Zaps buff of walking speed plus or running speed, whatever, plus the freaking run buffs that, like, the NZAP 89 dude had, just equals that you can just travel with this with that bad boy. You can actually travel hardcore without being a squid on, like, you know, with the NZAP. It's so broken now, and specifically in Turf War. I love it. Oh my god! You know what? Ugh. Wow. I think I should just... I was about to say, I think I should just stick to, you know, using that nice, consistent, the map. But, who wants to do that when I have ways to kill? I just gotta be patient. My name is Patience. You're gone! Yeah! Nice. Yay, I actually killed someone! I just love how I'm making such a big deal of just actually killing someone on Turf War and such. This is the wrong, worst weapon to use in Turf War, by the way. Like, blasters does not work in, like, Turf War. Or, like, Splat... I think it works in Splat Zones. Oh my god, the bombs flowing everywhere. Wait! What?! Wait, what?! I swear to god, I think I've thrown a freaking seeker at you. That sniper makes no sense anyway. Oh! Get out of here! With your freaking surprise attack! Get that out. Nice. I mean, the ranged blaster somewhat works in, you know, like, covering base, but that's it. What the? Oh! Sniper. Dude! That sniper! Dude, get off my level! Oh! Whoa! Don't die already! This is disgusting. Wait! No! Okay, we definitely lost this. Okay, that was cute. That was absolutely cute. I thought the seeker killed you, but instead it's like, nope. Just no, fam. Snow. No! Okay, whatever. Anyways, that is it for, you know, pretty much the gameplay of Rainmaker and my excuse for how I got this hiatus of recording this. So I'll see you guys in the next Syncopolis News Time. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Syncopolis News Time! And hey! I'm actually catching frames on this. Let's invade the current regular battle stages. Alright. I'm always coming here for work. You don't have a side gate without me, do you? Palm trees. Oh man, now I want coconut ice cream. With a slice of auto pie. And now the current rank battle stages. Oh, splatastic. I heard there's a glowing ghost haunting this place. Are you sure that's not just delusional? Delusional! The harbor looks so pretty from here at night. I know. I love this map during Splatfest, which I already missed because of my broken PC. You don't have to point that out, Mary. Jesus Christ, you're such a freaking... I should stop. But hey, we are back, and now with a new set of stages that I would like to go to my equipment and change my weapon for. So, let's see what we got here. We still got the custom range blaster to show off, which I'm actually gonna do. But I also want to show off, like, you know what, let's just show off the HD Nozanos D, which is actually new, but it's an H3. With a point sensor and ink Zooka, so... I mean, the HD Nozanos 3 is more exact on, you know, just like... It's basically like... You throw in a point sensor, and then you plan to kill your opponents. Even though HD Nozanos 3, it's not really much of a killing weapon. And we're going into tower control with this, okay. So I'll see you guys when we find some players. Alright, let's do this. I also gotta remember that this is the H3 Nozanos 3 we're talking about, which runs in a nice and powerful just 3 shots in there. Alright. Oh my god, because Master got other stuff recorded, this is laggy as crap, so I actually gotta depend on the map for this. Even though this stage sucks depending on the map, and there's a guy already trying to kill me here. Oh my god, the camera. Dude, get in there. Nice. Let's make the most of this. Yeah, this is my plan. Wait! Oh! Okay. Wait, get back in there! What? Well, I'm dead. I just literally saw a freaking thing that hit me. Oh my god, stay up there, Inkling. Jeez, okay. Wait. No! Oh, wait, I did screw jump there. Okay, that's cool. No! Hey, I'm here. Yes. I was useful. I'm an Inkling. I'm a kid in a squid now. I can actually be useful. Even with lag. Off of a computer, not on a legit TV. I can be useful. I can dunk you losers! Yeah, boy! Yeah! Oh my god. No! Get back in there! No! What the? Why is it? What? Okay! That's. What the? This is glitchy. No! What the? Nah! And there was someone on it too, that's why I was like still moving back. I thought like, I thought like I could actually get away from that, but the ink there. Alright, I gotta keep a good eye on that. I actually gotta pay attention on the freaking screen, which is stupid enough. And I got already. Oh, that was a suction bomb. I thought that was someone that actually sniped me from down there. Alright. Time for that paying attention, yo. Even with lag, I can still do this, friend. Alright, the tower's right there. Dude, who's throwing bombs up there that's actually hitting me? Wait. Dude, hit! Oh, duh, I can just squid jump there. What the hell are I doing? I did a good job trying to defend, though. Kinda scared him off. Oh, wait! Whoa! The range in this! No! No! Wait! What?! Freaking pull out the Inkzooka and did crazy shit. What just happened? What happened? Just take the tower there, please. No! Oh my god, I think that was on purpose too. I think that wasn't me. That was a lag, and I got freaking. Whoa, the internet, man! The internet! Okay, internet, you are going crazy. And plus this lag, that is a little stupid. Just end this already. Yeah, it is the internet. Dang! Okay. We just need to hold him back. Hold him back. Even with his leg. Oh, I see you. Oh my... Duh! Oh, they're making it shit short. Duh! Oh, I'm trying to, like... I can't freaking shoot with this lag! Oh my god! Come on! Please! Oh. Come on! Oh my god! Wow. Just wow. That actually happened. Okay. Oh my god. Now the entire comment section will shun me for life. Cause I suck at freaking Like, I was legitimately looking at the screen, too. I was trying to freaking get that, like, win by just stopping them, but I couldn't see the freaking thing. It's all lag. That just goes back to my conversation of me trying to get a new TV, saving up for that new TV, because if I would have had that new TV, I would actually just stop that legit. Oh my god. Just looking at the computer, like, I really cannot rely on looking at the computer screen for anything. Like, I tried to very hardcore on that one, but I just couldn't. I couldn't, fam. I need to use a map. That's it, I'm using the map. Nothing else. Alright. Because that was stupid. Like, I had a perfect aim at him, too. He was there. And I couldn't freaking aim at him with this. Just, so intimidating! Stupid lag! No! Alright. I had worse gameplays. Alright. Time for them button layouts, them button combinations to come back. The awesomeness. What the? Oh! The splat bomb just went. I thought the splat bomb went through the gate for some reason. Alright, get in there. Get in there. Come on! Oh my god! I should really stop paying attention to the TV screen. I mean, not the TV screen, the computer screen, and actually just freaking aim over there. Like, I feel like. Because again, like, playing Splatoon even without a TV screen just with this is not impossible. It's just too hard. It's just extra hard. Oh god, I can squid jump. Which, did I make the right choice to?
Nice!
Damn, I got ambushed! So hard! Got blown away!
I thought I was not on top.
Alright, I got this. Your boy got this. Your boy. Nope, your boy don't got this. I literally saw everybody with bubblers, and that actually was useless. Ah! Jeez, like, I always have my eyes on the, like, the freaking TV screen when I get near someone to just kill right there. I need to stop that. Alright. I'm just trying to make sure when I see it, too. Oh.
Damn it!
Oh, I think that's not even on it. No. This is somewhat actually working, though. And now it's not. Okay. Oh.
What the?
Oh, from below here. Freaking sneak attack me with that Luna Blaster. This guy took two people on. Oh my god. Squidge up there. Nice. Oh my god. And they know I was on that. What the hell? I had. Oh. I thought I had Ninja Squid on there too, but I really didn't. How did a freaking dude with an Inkzooka got behind us, by the way? That was cool.
Wow, we are... I absolutely suck at this, by the way. Nope. Dang it! What the? I'm putting it too... I depended too much watching... Again, I really need to stop watching the TV screen. Just... Not the TV screen. The freaking computer screen and focus on watching the freaking map. The map is my only hope. I don't care if I don't know where I'm looking at. I can do this. I'm a freaking inkling, man. I can have a squid. Oh my god, they're so overpowered. Ugh. Yeah. I really wrecked up on that. Oh my god. I'm still so disappointed about my the first loss in that. That really wrecks up, and I'm gonna finally get ranked down to an A-. That is cool. Ugh. And kill no one. Everybody killed 10 people. Ugh. I am horrible. What about a TV? Dang it. Alright, well, see you guys. What the? Rank change, rejoin it. Oh, because it ranked down a bit. Now I'm going up against even more stupid people. So a couple of, well, 2 hours later, so I actually got an update. Oh, wow. More weapons are now available. The heavy splatling deke. Whoa, new splatling. Yeah, Sheldon for the deets, though. Oh my god. And let's unveil the current regular battle stages. Alright. There are so many boxes past... Oh, I totally... Wait, what? There are so many boxes past through. At least I can't even throw and park up. Okay, Mary, give us your very best tactical tip. Winning is temporary, but looking good is forever. Forever! Okay, whatever. And on our current ranked battle stages. Splatastic. Jada is great at his job, but man, he sleeps a lot. I heard he's way more active at night, because he's a cat. I spotted Jod communicating from here to Inkopolis. Wait, is this where he lives then? Till next time, stay fresh! So I just got a nice moving update for like the heavy splattling and stuff. The heavy splattling deco, a new weapon. When I was trying, like, before I even checked the map and such, and, I was gonna be featuring it just before trying to, like, bust up the map. But yeah, here's a heavy splatling deco. The heavy splatling deco is a heavy splatling that's been jazzed up a bit. Ooh, jazzed up. Nice. With the point sensor and Kraken, the enemies will fall before your slow but unstoppable advance. Whoa. Yeah, I gotcha. Yeah, but that's just all it and such, And do I want to equip? No, because I actually do want to not test this out, but to freaking go to my weapons, my equipment, and actually show off another new weapon. Okay, so the H3 nose D. What to pick? I didn't show off the custom range blast. I'm gonna do that. That's the other weapon I didn't show, the custom range. I think custom range. Wait, you can also... No, I thought I was actually focusing on the weapon. And I'm actually gonna change myself up a bit, so, I got the Kraken right? Oh, right. So I'm actually gonna, you know, bust out this hat. Wait, no, actually. I'm gonna bust out this hat. Well, actually, no, let me just change that again. I'm gonna bust out this jungle hat. I'm just changing it too much. And then, then keep and bust out this camel zip hoodie, filled with a bunch of random, at least amusing stuff. And then I'm gonna go with the blue moto boots. Yeah, I'm gonna make my inkling run and throw bombs and act wild. But let's see if we have the map. We actually don't have the map. Oh my god! I thought it was Splat Zone for a bit. I was like, yes. But no. That is coming in 12. Sorry. Dang. But see you guys when it comes. Oh god, as I was getting back into this, this actually got God, this game needs to calm the hell down. Jeez. More stuff? Oh, more weapons. Gotcha, Mary. And Callie. Neo Splash-O-Matic. Sweet! We need to ask Sheldon for the deets, though. Hold on to your tentacles! It's Incopolis News time! Let's run the current regular battle stages. Alright. Judd is great at his job, but man, he sleeps a lot. I hear he's way more active at night. It's so expensive to park in these parking towers. Maybe that's why there aren't many cars here. Or else they all fall down! I'm talking about, like, you know, all the cars in the towers, they'll just fall down if they drive out there. Just a stupid idea. Ugh, god, why am I burping all of a sudden? Hey Mary, can you think of any good puns? You know how much I hate puns. They're they're pun-bearable! And Mary is like, this is literally Chugga Cowboy and Proton John you're looking on the screen here. Jesus Christ. Future Clayton, bust them up there for like the rest of the Incopolis News time. Just do that. Oh my god, like it's literally these two. Oh, just do it. I only live here if I was on the ground floor. A step close to work is an extra minute in bed. I don't know how to pronounce that. Till next time, stay fresh. Jesus Christ. The urge to actually call out a Runaway Guys edition of Splatoon is so freaking real in me right now. But whatever. Splat Zones is finally. I finally found a time for Splat Zones, aka Salt Spray Rig and Flounder Hides. But I'm gonna use the other weapon I didn't show off. That was new. And, like, I don't know. It's the Rapid Blaster Pro I didn't show off. But again, the new weapon is, I think, let me just show off the new weapon just to show off. But I'm still showing off the Rapid Blaster Pro, aka the only weapon we didn't show off of the three, and aka the only new weapon I didn't show off that doesn't even have a custom on it. It's just called the Rapid Blaster Pro. Is that cool? But you're looking fairly fresh. Yes, I think you have what it takes to yield my Neo Splash-O-Matic. Go on, give it a try. The Neo Splash-O-Matic is a custom Splash-O-Matic in Blizz with an original album. Mark your opponents with point sensor, then crush them with the power of the Kraken. Getting in close is verve of this close of this setup, so it is suited for battlers who excel at flanking their foes. God, all these freaking new weapons of this game. And I really wasn't focusing on that much on this game at all and such. I was so busy with everything else. I really didn't play that game, Splatoon, that much. I really need to get back to my... Need to get back on that vibe, yo, even without my TV, dude. But yeah, we're using a Rapid Blaster Pro. And the lag. Frick the lag! Frick the lag! But yeah, that really doesn't count. Let me just do another one here. Cause that one just really just was like, yeah, you lost. Now, go cry for it. Alright. Alright. Even more Japan people and Redito and Flashy. Alright. It's time to give everybody the gameplay they deserve. Even with this laggy computer screen to record to. I don't care! I don't know, I just gotta do some... You just gotta do some crazy mind games, mind reading moves. Just do some stupid stuff, like this. As if you were actually playing with the TV. So I'm not gonna be focusing so much on the map and just playing stupid. And why is this team so overpowered? Jeez! Oh man, I thought I actually aimed for that guy. Okay. We are... Man! I'm literally playing against a very powerful team with no freaking TV screen to guide me. Oh my god, we're gonna dead. We're dead. I think it kind of makes sense for me to owe you like, to owe you literally three battles instead. Because there's no way I can actually win. I was about to say, was that dumb going cracking? Dude! Oh my god, there's no way. Yeah, that's another thing I forgot to actually tell you about the new version of the 2.0 of this patch, is that we got a nice buff on our weapons, so that's why that ends up A9 was just fast as balls. Ah! Alright. This one guy here ends up the freaking dude with the ends up 89, the beefed up one. Alright. I'm a blind squid going crazy! Dude! Ah, okay. Yeah, that. Man, like, even this. Even this game strategy isn't working. Okay. I was about to say, did he have any strength and I just got hit with all the bullets? I'm really just focusing on sound this point. Dude! Oh my god, okay. Wow. Can we play this team again? Your viewers is really gonna make me play, like, this painful team, so I'm gonna actually keep them in, even though they're overpowering everybody besides me, who's playing stupid right now. Oh my god. Dude. You need to chill, man. You're just a kid in the squid. Alright, third try, my boys. Third try. Oh god. I don't know, what was a vote for me to actually, like, until I get, like, a TV screen or something that actually implements no lag for me? I was thinking about cutting down Splatoon and Ultimate Challenge Saturdays, since, you know, I can't play it legitly no more, since I don't have, you know, anything to see that has no lag. But I'm still gonna keep Splatoon and Ultimate Challenge Saturdays, even though I can't play it to save my life no more, until I get, like, something to, like, see it on that has no lag at all. A new TV screen. So, for those guys who are like, Clayton, just stop Splatoon right now. Which is probably no one at this point. Hopefully. I'm just gonna keep playing it. This way. Even though I'm gonna cry for it, cause, ouch, my rank is going down so bad. I mean, this weapon setup actually does work even without the freaking lag. It's just I gotta throw out all the seekers. Just calm down with my fire. God, and also, can these freaking seekers aim? Yeah, I also gotta... Alright, for a second, then snipe! Hehehe! And I missed! That was cool! Wait! I thought I killed somebody! Just gonna stay out here. Wait! This is the most offensive way to play Splatoon, dude. And it backfires! Oh my god! This team is freaking unbelievable! They hurt. They're hurting me right now. Help. I need help. Dude. Ugh. Oh my god, and there it is. I just love how I died through a burst bomb of all things. how to deal with this scene, dude. Especially without my... Not that nice one there. Okay. Wait, I have it. I have it. I got it.
Dude! They're aiming from above!
Okay. Okay, there's no way. There is absolutely no way. There is a way. There is a way. There's actually a way.
Dude!
Okay, die. Thank you. I was like getting up there so I can do something. Alright, let's go. Let's destroy. I mean, the Rapid Blast also got a lot of range, so you can actually just use that to your advantage. Wait, wait. Wait. Oh, no. No! No! Stop killing me with the random burst bombs, you one freaking dude! Why do you keep on going into that side? Like, what? Dude. That one dude that, like, tries to dickishly kill me with them burst bombs always get to that side. I don't know why. Nope. 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 What? Oh, God. Okay, you know what? That's it. That's it. I got Seekers. You need to die. You need to die. I see you there every freaking time setting up to kill me with them burst bombs. That is not the way to use the Seeker against your burst bombs. Where are you? There you are! And you turn into a Kraken and kill me like that. Okay. Well... And of course we... Come on. Come... No, no. We need to fight. We need to fight. We need to fight. Full speed ahead, dog. Literally just going all the way up here. Dang it! Okay, fine. We'll just accept... Freaking... Splatoon of me losing. Okay. Ugh. Crack. Okay. Ow! Oh, fishy. I'm sorry, man. Alright. Like, that Nebo dude, he, like... Four of his seven kills is me... Was him just throwing burst bombs, like... While I was on the... All there, like, that was crazy. He was on my soul, and like before like we lost and such, I actually just threw a Seeker at him, and I don't know. One problem with the Seeker is that it doesn't aim, right? But that should be it right there. But that should be it for Splatoon. So if you love this, so for those who picked this last, if you love Ultimate Challenge Saturday, subscribe to my channel, big button, like this video, watch my other videos, Kevin. If you like. To the luck of them, make sure to check them out the parts. Totally love Mr. Fluff's thing of Happy Veterans Day. I have no idea what that heart is. I thought that heart looked weird for a sec. And for those who did not pick this last, there's still Smash Bros. 4 Mario Kart 8 for your better gameplay pleasure. Your nice pleasure. I should probably stop. I'm already looking stupid with this. Darn, I need a TV screen so bad. Like, dude, my gameplay of Splatoon is more bad than Kabatamani 456's jokes about his stupid dad.
I uploaded Sonic Advance 2, and actually Sonic Adventure 2 and Sonic Advance, and felt that was enough to upload for that day. And then on Tuesday, I pretty much died from Jim, because your boy's trying to get these big broad shoulders and hulking biceps like the characters in this game. So, yeah, that's why this is going up on a Wednesday. You know, better late than never. Am I right? And yes, I'm totally right, because we always do right. We never do left. That's what dads do.
And freaking... can't even bust out the references right, but god dang, I hate his joke so much! This is gonna hit this gameplay right now. But, yeah. For those who picked this last, clap bombers, baby! And for those who didn't, stay tuned! And hey, it's Fishy!
What's going on?
What's up, homies and homies? It's Ultimate Collision in the house. Welcome back to more Ultimate Challenge Saturdays with Smash Bros. 4. And when it comes to this rock and jam, this cool punch rock jam, you pretty much know which character we're gonna do for tourney mode of Smash Bros. 4.
He's the one. Many people call him, maybe people call him the only character that cannot fight in the air. But many people say those other people are wrong. He's the one, the only, the green meat fighting machine. More hardcore than Luigi. The greatest of the baddest of the brawlest, the craziest of the craziest, the smallest character, well, one of the smallest characters in the game. He wasn't the lightest character, but he's one of the smallest characters, even smaller than me. He's the Little Wayne of this game. He's the crazy awesome kindness of this game. He's got a freaking trainer even that is just probably should have been in this game because he's dumb, crazy, and stupid. And loves chocolate. The one, the only, Little Mac! Yeah! Inspired by Styles X2. Aw, yeah, boy. Aw, green hooded and all that. That's a Yoshilla green hooded Little Mac, yo. But, I think, because there's actually this, like, no. I thought there was, like, this one skin that was, like, you know, just, Little Mac and such, Little Mac as just Mac. We'll just do the white setup. It's random, but hey, it's Little Mac. It's actually Styles X2's Little Mac actually. See the whole setup, the white fists and stuff, and just you know the white shirt and stuff. This is also a character I actually want to cover for Glory as well, Little Mac, to where I mean, Little Mac is just already well known in Smash Bros. 4 already for how late I am or showcasing him off. And hey, we get that free win because not that many people come here, so I'm just gonna accept it and such. But I guess while as we're just waiting for the two battles with a Mario versus a Sonic, noting that there is more than two Sonics, so there's only just the two, and the other one being a Captain Falcon against Rosalina. And people are going that crazy with these freaking character skills that I'm always seeing a Palutena in a tourney, especially a large one. Like, really? Ugh. And the tourney Palutenas are actually good. Tourney Palutenas are actually can kill me for some stupid reason. But yeah, Little Mac, again, many people consider him as, like, Little Mac is... many people debate he's top tier, and some people he's not because he's not really an air character or doesn't fight like an air character. Maybe, and some people say he does because, as much as, again, Little Mac isn't really an air character, many people know that his jump and air mobility is horrible. Probably the worst, and basically he is a bad matchup against a Rosalina. But, as not that good Little Mac is in the air, if you play Little Mac long enough, especially like his air attacks, you know how to use his air attack and such. I've been taking some nice training from Styles X2 in order to, you know, use his air attacks properly to where, like, you know, he can produce some serious combos. Pretty much the main combos with Little Mac is basically, his main combos is pretty much through his like down tilt to forward air or down tilt to side B. And by the way, his specials is that side B, he got the like the Joy Haymaker to where, I don't know if that was the Joy Haymaker or not, I think it's Joy Haymaker, but he basically like, you know, just jumps like a little and then like freaking punches through like a rush out right there. Like, I'll just show it off and such. His neutral B is just basically just charging his, you know, fists and like, it's basically a charged punch to where, he charges up on that charged up! And then when charged up, pretty much, you know, release and stuff. If you fully charge his neutral B, he will actually get delayed a little bit. But if he don't charge his neutral B, then he actually, like, stops and be less, less charge down lad, which is cool. And then his up B is pretty much the worst recovery in the game, but is very good if you want to actually just combo with it. Like, here it is. Here's his specials. That's his neutral B, which has does crazy damage, but has bad charging. I mean, it has a bad, like, you know, lag at the end there. He's just vulnerable. Alright. Go, mech! The side B is basically this, which does that. Just basically just head first through in there. Let's see. I'm not gonna perform Little Max on up B as a recovery, I'm just gonna perform on this guy. That's his up B, and it would've pretty much done some hella damage to him. This Link. Oh my god, I couldn't get it! There it is. That's his up B, and it does some good damage. It's not that useful recovery, though. And he got a counter move, which I'm not gonna show off, because of course this guy gotta be all... Yeah, that's his down B. Yeah, he charges. That's all his moves, I think. Now it's time to really get this game going. What the- how do you caught me in that? Oh my god, this lag. Also, his KO punch! Is that he got this meter on his above his life bar and such, and if it's fully charged up, you unleash his other neutral B, which is like a KO punch, and it basically kills people dumb early if you can get it on. Like that Link I just killed there. Little Mac is probably one of the very, very few characters to where you can alternate a smash attack, to where if you actually press a, like the smash combo, but just tilt the analog stick up, then he does like this sick uppercut. And if you tilt it down, you pretty much, you know, do this like, pretty much do like this low uppercut, which, does more damage at least. And just straight away me, and if you hit him straight away with it, then yeah, he does, just a straight away shot that is there a couple of times. I'm gonna show that off. That wasn't the upper, forward smash uppercut I was talking about. That was the up smash, to where during that up smash, you can actually, like, the up smash got a extremely sweet spot to where if you, like, if you hit the up smash's sweet spot, not only does hella damage, but also, like, you know, has a burning effect with it, a burning animation, like, as you just saw there. But yeah, overall, even though Little Mac is not an air character, he's still just broken on the ground. And for glory, Little Mac is somewhat broken, unless he's up against, like, sick air characters like that Rosalina, or probably Captain Falcon over there. But he's good, he's good, he's good. He gets disrespected a lot, though. Little Mac is easy to disrespect with, I mean, against this freaking... getting hit by all those meat, all those spikes, all those leeway ones and such, all that. I'm really hoping in this tourney I can actually win, I hope this is the tourney I actually win on. Jeez, I need to get out of Ultra Nick life, not winning a tourney. And I already skipped the battle automatically because less people there, so, yeah, I really just need to win the tourney just to make it legit. Make it legit, Mom. Or, again, the finals, at least. I think that'll... Yeah, I need to win a tourney, because, like, again, tourney is, like, short enough. And now it's time to get into the combos a little, Mac, against this Zerzu Samus that made it through. Zerzu Samus is scared me now. Especially for how unimaginably crazy they are. Yeah, just down tilt to side smash and get some damage on and stop rolling. Ow! Ow! How do you even got that in? Jeez! Yeah, you can actually get a down tilt to force smash if she DIs a little. Yeah! That's the combo I was looking for. Jeez. Oh my god! I think the KO uppercut actually breaks through shields. Get out of here. Woo! Oh my god! I should really just focus on this game, okay. Enough joking around with, you know, my lovely viewers is over. It's time to show off some fascinating combos of thy little Mac. Especially some air disrespects, yo. Ow. Ow! Really? Gone! Oh, I was really hoping she was gonna attack with that. I'm gonna shield it right there. Yeah, did Dark Luna's out for a chocolate bar? Through the many pain, through that painful battle I went through? Jesus Christ, Doc Lewis. Snow. No. Hey guys, what's up? So a bit of a problem is that, the great problem that I actually had is that I actually wasn't... I was recording the fights, it's just I actually missed some... It's just I, for some reason, I stopped recording and then just came back. Like, I thought I just missed the two fights I have, but I didn't. And I was like, damn it! Really, game? Okay. Or really recording? Okay. It's Combo Maker versus Combo Maker. That's a stupid Captain Falcon kick, by the way. Oh no. You son of a chick! Okay. It's time to get rid of you now. That's a bad way to get rid of you.
Now return to your original position.
Nope. Whee! Concentration mode right now. Gone. Time for the disrespect. Oh no. Woo! Gone! No, I wish. Captain Falcon's too heavy.
Now, return to your original position.
Ah! If he would have hit me with that. Stop it with that. Thank you for actually killing. Woo! Nope!
Now return to your original position.
Oh, I wish that combos! Gotta do a follow-up. Why did I do that? No!
Stand straight.
Oh my god! Wait, that won't kill. That does. And he was waiting for it. And my battery's almost out. That's cute. That is really, really cute. Damn, son. Well, now we can actually cut out that recording accident of mine. Okay. Oh. He's got gone.
Final.
But yeah, that's Lil Mac. Okay. See you guys when I actually get further in. Alright. Hello, guys. I'm back. And I'm already tired of these freaking Sonics. Since in two of the failed tourneys, I got killed by two of them. And there's a third one. Thank you. Thanks, Sakurai. Thanks, Sakurai. Oh, God, and it's DMR again. Shoot. Oh, no. No. It's revenge. It's revenge. Yeah, like, this is a freaking sick Sonic, DMR. Big shout out for being part of Ultimate Challenge Saturdays. This Sonic is godlike. Like, right now. Like, this guy. Wait. Oh, I hate Sonic! Oh my god, if he would have recovered his mistake there, I would hate Sonic and just wish that Sonic would be banned. Like his franchise. In the next NX. Oh god, the comeback. I'll just take the KO punch. Gone. Haha. That's how to truly play a Lil Mac, especially up against DMR right here, which, again, big shout out for being part of thy Ultimate Challenge Saturdays and for fighting me twice with your freaking annoying Sonic that I finally freaking know how to freaking fight. That blue hedgehog appearing on the tourneys of Smash Bros. 4 of Ultimate Challenge Saturdays three times in a freaking row. Especially DMR's Sonic, which is actually the better of the best of the three Sonics I face, even though I fought DMR twice. So his Sonic is basically the best on twice of them. But I came back on that revenge on the second time, yo. That revenge. That nice and powerful revenge on my Sonic. Jeez, and I literally had the interesting mindset of Sonic being unbeatable. But get owned. Just get owned. Alright. Up against Falco, is it? Okay. Yep, a Falco. This will be no problem at least. Unless he does that. And I missed a freaking strike. That's cool. That is cool. Oh my god, this Falco sucks. Well, not Falco. I meant Falco just suck. Thank you. Thank you! Dude! Thank you. That KO punch, though. Yeah, of course we'll do that. Woo! Oh, of course. This is literally all I'm doing against this Falco, by the way. Dude, where's the grabs? Dude, where's the grass? I'm just shielding. And then punch. Shield. Punch. Shield. Punch. Okay, whatever. Whoop. That's what you get. Shield. Punch. Oh, well, didn't shield right. Didn't punch right there. I didn't even have to shield for that. Shield. Punch. Shield. Punch. Let's do it again. Get out of here! I wasn't even punching, I was just shielding. Oh, I can't get an aerial combo with Little Mac. Okay, and kill myself for the punishment. I should have shield punch. Rocko's rage, though. Gone. I was like, worry about Falco's rage, because that Falco could easily just back throw me off the edge and be like a dude. Can be an absolute douche and just, yeah. You know how to kill Little Mac? Freaking back throw him off edge and then back air. Just back throw to bear to kill him. And there it is. I'd be like a crazy man if it's 2v1 stock. Well, if I actually got two stocks, and he's only got one, and he does his up B recovery, then I'm gonna freaking side B crazy off the stage. But yeah, that'll just be my nice disrespectness if I actually get two stock. Which I'm assuming I'm not, cause this nest might be good. This nest went through a Roy and a Mario. Semifinal. I just like to point that out. I just like to take in consideration that this nest went through pretty much my least favorite character in the game, Roy, and one of the most, like, retarded characters in the game, Mario. Like, Mario's kinda crazy. He can do the Mario on you. He can do the Mario! Do the Mario! Spin your arms from side to side. Okay, whatever. Whatever. This nest might be crazy. This nest already looks crazy. Nope! Dude! Nope! Oh! Oh, you son of a... Oh, I should've KO'd that dude! Oh my god. Oh, it's dumb open. No! Okay. And here's the punishment. That's cool. That's also cool how your up B actually recover me. Even though you're trying to justify right now, I see ya. Oh my god, die please. Wait, what the hell? Nope. I hate Little Mac's grab, by the way, because it's... that little! Damn it! Oh, this Ness is not playing around if he actually saved Ness like that off this upbeat. Dude. There is no lag! That's not even fair, but I KO him. Okay. Man, that Ness was a little unfair, but I actually got through him. Like, okay. He saved his Ness like that. Like, that's actually epic cool. Epic cool what he did there. I can't even remember what's also unfair about that, but hey, at least I killed him. And I should be proud of that. And I'm up against a probably crazier Mario than the one that Ness actually killed. But yeah, I'm in the finals. No worries. I'm gonna be happy with my wins. I'm gonna be happy with my victories. Whatever. Woo! Let's do this. And then Ryu's freaking spot no less against this Mario. Spin your arms. Do the Mario! Okay. Let's just do this just for the tourney and just get 10 extra damage off this guy. He's being an absolute douche. Concentration mode, fam. I just recently discovered too that before I go to concentration mode, that Mario and probably Dr. Mario have probably the best back bit. They pretty much got the best bear in the game, by the way. Like, there's no winning right now. I don't know if Jacob can actually show it off. Oh! Oh, I'm dead! No! Oh, baby! What the? Dude! Get on my level! Even though it's not even your level. Oh, will this kill him? No! No! Whoa, that killed us both. I was like, dude, did I disrespect the Mario of Little Mac? And I did, but it killed me as well. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. It's time to dunk this dude. Even with lag. Now that's a... Oh my god, like this dude turned on the lag switch on purpose. Like, dude, that's not even cool. That's not even cool. No! Okay. At least you can accept that as a tourney since I made it through round three. But god dang. Do you see that? Like, he just turned on the lag switch. As we were both on our final freaking life. But do you see that disrespect, yo? That disrespect with Little Mac. Freaking just went off, jumped a little, and just did a fair that he didn't even expect. Big shout out for Jacob for that champion win, though. But at least I actually went through three rounds of Little Mac. Three rounds of attorney with Little Mac. And actually beaten that, got revenge on that Sonic, and destroyed that Ness, and killed that very easy, stupid Falco that somehow beaten the Yoshi. But that's Smash Bros for you. That's just Smash Bros. But now we can finally go to for Glory right here. This nice and powerful for Glory. Which is more of a joke now. Jesus Christ. Like, Little Mac is not really that hard of a character. He's easy. He's broken, but like his aerial combos is like pretty much the hardest thing you can do in the game. And speaking of making combos, is my new ternary character that many people have loved in tourneys, Captain Falcon. Oh, shizzle, Captain Falcon, off the ramp, characters, don't die already. You're an actually good aggressive air character. You're an actual aggressive character that can actually find the air, Captain Falcon. You're awesome. That's a side B I already did there. His side B is actually just a dashing punch. It actually kills very hardcore. It's like a better... Like, Captain Falcon's side B is probably one of his best kill moves. It's not his most fanciest, but his best. And don't forget the knees on this guy. The knees from Captain Falcon. I watch this. Woo! Like, if you hit Captain Falcon... Like, if you get hit by Captain Falcon's sweet spot off the knee, then you are dead. You're just dead in the coolest way possible. Captain Falcon's, side B also got, Will you stop grabbing me and come on me like that, you freaking... Actually good freaking Greninja. Should I actually be giving this guy a nice fair fight? Whoa! I thought I had... No! Get out of here. And that's... Thanks, Sakurai, for extending his legs! Quote from Styles X2 versus... Versus... Why did I do the knee? Nope. Yeah. His zombie is also pretty good too. His Falcon Kick! Very good for breakaways. And then you have his up B, which is mostly used for recovery, but you can also, like, I think you can make combos with, like, his, with, Captain Falcon's up B into, from something, and it does some good damage. Alright, I got killed there, but his main, but Captain Falcon's main repertoire really comes from his grabs. He can actually combo a lot from his grab, like a down grab to up A, the, neutral air, when at, like, when, yeah, like, down grab to, like, neutral, down grab to up air, down grab to neutral air, or down grab to front air if you're crazy. If you have, like, correct DI. Like, watch this. I'm gonna do the Karate Mod in 446? Okay, no, I can't. Oh, baby. Wait! Let me kill you with the knee! No, I can't kill you with the knee. Oh my god, that clean knee. No, I can't. Okay, I should stop being fancy weapon and actually kill this guy before he kills me. Dude! What? Okay. Captain Falcon's the supersonic slugger. That was just absolutely cool that that Greninja was facing the wrong way and his side B still counts in the front. Did he reverse that side B? Did this Greninja reverse that side B? I wasn't really paying attention to the Greninja. I was trying to pay attention to Captain Falcon's safety. Dude. Yeah, that's his up B. And dude, he even left. Alright, so, like, you can do, let's see. I'm trying to get a combo with him. I'm trying to get that neutral air cool combo. Down grab to neutral air. Down grab to neutral air. Down grab to up air. Down grab to down. Oh, God. Aggressive character versus aggressive character. You will show me your moves, even though you're a character I freaking hate and did 23 damage out of those. That's cool. Oh my god. Yeah, forward air to charge up. Get out of here. Dude! Please! Ugh. Yo, the buttons! Yo, the disrespect and the freaking gameplay highlight of the freaking Saturday is real! That was so cool! I love it. Can we do that again? Jeez. Captain Falcon is just basically press the button and do a whole bunch of crazy cool stuff. I don't know why this guy decided to up A. Not up A, up B. Jeez, where was this gameplay against this, well, I was about to say, where is this kind of gameplay against Little Mac, but then again, Little Mac ain't an air character. Many people combo with Little Mac as an air, with aerial combos to make him look like an air character, but, it's really not, but, he tries, and he succeeds. At that disrespect I did there. Alright, time to finish this Roy. Dude, stop freaking dodge rolling! Talking to myself too. Woo! Yeah, we shield those. Don't tech out of that. Jeez, what is wrong with you, Clayton? Oh, no! Oh, not enough range. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so proud that I just killed this Roy with freaking Captain Falcon's. It, like, I did. So, what I did. Oh my god. You just already saw it in the video. Like, that combo was freaking cool. I was just going, like, for how aggressive Captain Falcon. Like, Captain Falcon is probably the most aggressive character here. Like, he fights against Little Mac and Roy of being, like, the most aggressive character. So, like, I freaking just freaking. So what I just did is that I freaking forward grab to... I did forward grab to dash to freaking neutral air, or I think up B. I did forward throw to dash to up air to... I did forward air to dash attack to up air to, I think, neutral air, or I think down air. Then down air. Then I freaking, I think I down tilt after down air, and then followed up with a down air. This freaking disrespect combo, this freaking loser. Yo, Captain Falcon just dunked, boy! Oh, that was beautiful. That was just so beautiful. That was dunk of the century right there. Can't do that with Little Mac though. I mean, you can do that with Little Mac, but it's hard. It's just hard. Okay. Now since the Sonic battling against a freaking non-air character is out of the way, by the way, I'm actually getting some good gameplay. Not saying that I'm bad with Little Mac. I'm godlike with Little Mac. I took lessons from freaking Styles here, but I don't know. I think when commentating and went up against a very fast character like freaking Sonic, that, like, again, is painful because I hate Sonic and his franchise with a freaking passion. That it's dead now. It's just too hard. Gotta go hard. Watch one of these people being Sonic. Of course, I have to say it. It's a good thing this is not for glory, or else I would already lose already. Oh my god. You know, let's see some combos with Rosalina at least, even though it's, again, not 1v1 for glory, which I'm also thankful it's not, or else this Sonic that I again didn't want. I have too much Sonics this Saturday. I don't want any more, but thanks. Dude! Wait, I thought I had a freaking ball, right? Freaking double jump so fast for that. Man, let's add pain, man. This dude's doing it too. This guy's dead. Nice. Man, I am not killing no one, but I'm doing damage to them. Ugh. What the hell is happening? Oh, that's spiny. Oh, well, it's his back air. Okay. Dude, I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. No! No! Okay. Nice. Elegant. I need Rosalina's final smash for once in this in Ultimate Challenge Saturday. No! No! Come on, game! Nope. I hate you. Yeah. Thank you, Mario. Thank you. Wow, that Luma. Oh! Disrespect! No! That final smash was pointless though, but disrespectful. You freaking used your final smash to kill my child. You use it to kill my child. Rosalina is so pissed right now. She really want to kill this freaking Pikachu. Okay. Alright, Shulk. I was gonna actually bust out Naked Shulk. Just for you. Lovely female ears right there, but okay. Isn't it kind of... I think I never remember Ultimate Challenge Saturdays with Smash Bros. 4 where I didn't have, like... where I actually got, like, Rosalina on Shulk's final smash. Which is stupid. I need to get on that. And why freaking for fun with everybody when I want to be teaming with somebody? Well, no, we're not going to do team. No, we're going to do team. Totally forgot to put that in. I don't know why we're doing that for fun. For fun. Everybody versus themselves instead of a team. I don't know why I'm also losing this. Dude, Shulk, Shulk, Shulk. No, you know what? Let me just get my... Ow! Why did I do that? Against a Pikachu. Okay. Oh! That's why it's called a backstab. What the? Okay. And it also okay that he didn't die there. Gone. Gone! I just love how this killed Sonic and Robin no problem. Get this! Yo! These kill combos, yo! These kill combos! I'm actually killing him for fun! God, and now this Sonic is wants to justify it. But you're not gonna. Dude, I thought he was gonna get out of the stage. I don't know what the frick that Pikachu was doing. Oh my god. These characters. I'm gonna die. Come on! Oh my god, everybody- come on! As if Sonic himself was already trouble. I gotta deal with Super Sonic, of course. Watch Super Sonic actually winning this. Okay. Dude, no! No! No, no. I would hate Sonic forever if that happened. Give me my win. Thank you. Because I freaking killed everybody. Because Shulk can see the future. Wait. Yeah, if Sonic would have actually, like, killed an extra person, preferably me, then he would have won. He just would have won with Super Sonic. Which would be ironic, because I already have my painful share of Sonics already. And just... one winning on for fun Smash, which with freaking Super Sonic would probably make me eat Sonic for life. Alright, let's get one extra battle in, but for Team Smash this time. Hey, Team Smash! Alright, let's use Shulk in this one. It's actually time. Three, two, one, go! No! Oh, wrong art and really up against... up against my least favorite character. That's cool. Oh, please kill. No, it didn't. Okay. Dang it! Backslash! Oh, man. What? Ha! Wait, if that would have killed. I killed. Dang it, how did I kill Roy? How did I kill my boy, Roy? Who is really not my boy. No, 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 Shulk. Dude, Shulk! You literally let your teammate die! Oh my god. Gone! Wait! Wait! Teamwork? I wish. Okay, wave four, two links freaking down air, freaking pierce through everybody. Pierce through the heavens. Oh. That's what you get for freaking charging, I wish. Like, he saw that too. No, don't even think about it. Wait! I freaking hate you. And that's why I suck at sudden death. I just love how I went for speed and was just hoping to just get rid of them and stuff with just any kind of quick, sick moves. I actually did a dash attack and then Roy just countered it. That's why DLC characters is bad. No, it's not true. They let DLC characters live on this damn stupid game. It's so stupid. Alright, let's leave. And now it's time to show off Palutena's guidance on Little Mac.
This guy looks ready to fight.
That's Little Mac. As a boxer, fighting is sort of his thing. No one can match his strength on the ground. But in an aerial battle, he's helpless.
So you want to get him in the air and keep him from landing.
He has a power beam that, once full, lets him unleash a lethal attack.
He seems tiny, though.
Maybe that's why he's Little Mac.
Oh my god, Pig, you are an idiot.
Human.
Suck you, Viridi! You are a jerk!
That's the spirit!
I can keep using my weapons, right?
Yes.
Oh my god. I just want Little Mac to use his KO uppercut there just a revenge. But yeah, again, Little Mac has been teased of not being an air character. That's just all. But like many Little Macs, including like Styles X2 and me, has been getting, well, probably like Mario, a couple of famous like Smash Bros. Players has been getting really famous with, like, you know, Little Mac of actually playing him like an air character. And I really do appreciate of how people play the characters in this game in a way different, like, way that you usually play with the character. Like, people, like, as painfully reckless as Lil Mac is in the air, people just play him as if he's, like, the Rosalina of this game. Or, well, aside from Rosalina herself. Of, like, just playing him as an air character, and that's just all. He's just, you know, I mean, he's doable in the air. He's tight in the air. And I really do respect that. And for those who's like, Clayton, you put Little Mac out there instead of Captain Falcon. Starting this Ultimate Challenge Saturdays of Smash Bros. 4, I will be featuring the guidance of Palutena's guidance on both the character I use in Tourney and the character I used in for Glory Mode, which might differ from the character I use for Tourney. So for those who's like, Clayton, I really want to see the Palutena's guidance on Captain Falcon, please. Don't worry, he's here too, and about to get wrecked as well.
Whoa, it's Captain Falcon!
Oh, he's a captain! What ship does he command?
I think he's more like a pilot or something.
All these fighters have tons of skill and experience, but you can still hold your own. If we brought vehicles into the picture, though, that would be a totally different story.
Don't think of DLC 3 for...
I'd be no match for an F-Zero machine or an R-Wing.
Plus, those V-Diffuser systems are terrible for the environment.
You sure know a lot about space machinery. For being the goddess of nature.
Anyway, if you're near Captain Falcon, watch out for his jump and Falcon punch combo.
Jump and Falcon... Wait, get out. That was an actual legit freaking guidance that Palutena gave to Cap... There's a combo for Captain Falcon's jump and Falcon punch? What the hell? I actually gotta see that now. Okay, I'm an idiot. But yeah, like, I think there's a mix-up with featuring Captain Falcon doing, like, you know, just Falcon punch in the air. I never seen that done before. An aerial Falcon punch. Just jump and Falcon punch. But like, the Falcon punch can like can be comboed on the ground from like, you know, just jumping from there. Did this freaking level 1 Captain Falcon teabag me? But again, Viridi, just don't think about the third DLC of Mario Kart 8. Just don't think about that. Just don't think about freaking Kid Icarus Uprising meets Mario Kart 8, because I really don't want that. Just no. It's very suspicious that Viridi actually knows vehicles for being God as nature. I actually gotta agree with Pit there. But play Kid Icarus Uprising and maybe the truth will be revealed to you that you know a lot about technology. But alright, that is it for the guidance of both Little Mac and Captain Falcon, bro. And now I'm gonna be showing off their nicknames, even though you actually do know the nickname of Captain Falcon or whatever, but yeah, you know what, let's just switch this over. I just wanna be respectful to Styles here, but I don't know, Captain Falcon's more fun, man. Oh my god. Like, Little Mac is like more fun if you actually play him as an air character, but Captain Falcon's like, yeah, man, I'm cool, man. Like, look at this, jeez. Supersonic dude, really Captain Falcon don't play baseball. But hey, Little Max the Bruiser from the Bronx, yo. He's on that New York City life, friend. That New York City. Woo! For Little Mac. Dude. But yeah, that should be it for the Smash Bros. 4 of Ultimate Challenge Saturdays. So if you pick this last, if you love Ultimate Challenge Saturdays overall, sub to my channel, freaking Falcon, punch the like button, and let's see if we can get the likes up to a certain number. I don't know why I try to rip off many of the freaking, like, freaking Yo Schiller. I think I ripped off Carbon Money 456. Who else does that? I ripped off Kabanamani 456, PK Sparks, and Ultra Nick 24 on the freaking term they put in the intro of, like, saying, let's see if we can get the like goal of 15 likes or whatever. But instead of, like, you know, but I just ripped them off saying, let's Captain Falcon punch that like button and let's see whatever. I can't believe I just ripped them off like that. I can't believe I didn't dot this freaking level 9 Little Mac and got a knee off at 156 with all this rage, yo. But hey, that's just me. But for those who did not pick this last, there's still Splatoon Mario Kart 8, which is still available right now. And yeah. And for those who picked this last, this has been Ultimate Claim, this has been Ultimate Challenge Saturdays. And I'ma see you guys on the next one. Get Box out of here! And don't get killed. And for those who did pick this last, clap bombers, baby! And for those who didn't, stay tuned. What's up, Pumas and Omas? It's Ultimate Clayton in the house, and it's time for the one and only, pretty much last Ultimate Challenge Saturdays with Rosalina Kart 8. So hot that I'm actually not gonna eat that before I like literally use Peach in this. No. It's almost actually time. It's almost actually time to use a character I kind of hate. Oh god. Oh no. It's actually time to cry. But first, we are using pretty much two characters. One being the nicest character of all of Mario Kart's characters, and just the one female character, Lakitu. Just he's so happy. Just like, I'm gonna be so miserable when I get to Peach, because Lakitu and Tilda are the only two characters besides any of the Peach clones, besides Cat Peach, that I did not use yet in Ultimate Challenge Saturdays ever. And man, Lakitu's color on the city triple looks tripping itself. Look at that. Damn, Lakitu's color. Lakitu on that city triple, yo. He's city tripping, yo. Look at that color. That's cool. What's a good match on this though? I like the, I guess gold standard or yeah, the leaf tires looks no, gold tires on City Tripper, that looks legit. And then MKTV, since you know Lakitu is all about that filming life, trying to, you know, freaking always hold the camera on his cloud on some of the Mario games, being, you know, more of like the live person on in this beat. Now he can actually still be a live person while driving through the courses on an MK parasol, not an on an MKTV parasol. That's cool. Nice. Alright, now we're already getting to our first race here, and I would like no! Wrong stage. I was going for Rainbow Road or Excite Bike, but I choose a stage I never want to even pick, really, game. Okay, I should have really just pointed out on my Wii U gamepad. Oh god. Just really me. You really have to pick the course you don't want to pick. Also, here's Bowser. And watch my choice actually being picking this. Oh my god, if it was the case. Okay, it wasn't me, that's cool. If it was me and we get on that stage, people would get so mad. There's an actual Bowser. And there's a Jinja Ninja. Aka the hot chick. Ooh, okay, I should just stop. Turn on stuff, blah blah blah. Oh god, two Rosalinas. One on a nice normal track and one on a hot rod bike, whatever. But yeah, that's how you guys, again, this is like a very delayed Ultimate Challenge. Well, it's not really delayed, it's just that my last Ultimate Challenge Saturdays was delayed, because again, I'm using a new computer screen, which my new computer screen, as downgraded as it is and such, and for being a replacement to like my old one that I accidentally drenched with like cleaning stuff, it both helped me and killed me at the same time, especially in Splatoon. If you do not watch the Splatoon part of Ultimate Challenge Saturdays, do so, because again, that really both helped and destroyed everything. By the way, I'm in last place. I need to freaking get an awesome item. Yo, this blue shell with that Lakitu. All right, it's time. The thing about the City Tripper and Lakitu, and characters like Lakitu, is that he's more of an acceleration type of guy. Like, he can get a thousand times, like Wombo comboed even. Wombo comboed and Mario Kart, and just still, like, drive very fast and such. That's Lakitu for you. But his top speed is literally no match to any, like, it's literally just no match against any Rosalina ever. Like, Rosalina and Wario, like, this guy would just get outspeeded by the two, even at 10 coins, which I'm not really focusing on getting. I should do that, because I'm in last place, and I'm actually doing quite well in this course. I don't know why I'm so behind, but again, there's two Rosalinas and probably other fast characters, and Lakitu cannot keep up with them, because he's all about that acceleration, you know? I can't, man. Dude, can I pass you? Dude, can I pass you? Okay, Jesus. Now it's time for my star. Woo! Skip all this! Alright, come on. Come on, a better place in 10th. Oh my god. Okay, 10th. It sucks, but I'll make it up for it in like the next to racist. Oh my god. Oh, poor Lakitu. What happened to me? Why did it pass not that much people? Is that because you're up against Dry Bowser? You're up against pretty much one of the scariest characters in Mario Kart. You're up against one of the brokenest characters in Mario Kart twice. And also one of the beautifulest characters in Mario Kart. That same title as the brokenest character in Mario Kart. And yeah, it's too hard. Oh my god. OMG. What's up? Sorry, homies and nomads. It's just that, you know, like my mom's connection. I think my mom actually reset her computer while I was actually recording, so it bust up my internet a bit, and also the internet of the Wii U, so I kind of got a communication error. But that was yesterday too, so this is actually being recorded today on a Friday, compared to like last time. But I still remember, we only did one race with Lakitu. Lakitu's still on, Rainbow Road's on, cool jazz. So I'm back on recording this, it's cool. It is Coolio! Nice! Extra tension! Oh, whatever. Hey, Rainbow Road! Let's do this. Alright, now. Ugh. So I actually, like, got out of a hardcore game against, you know, this one team and such, and it was, like, Boston Tech. And, oh, this is actually my vlog about today, actually, since, you know, I just. This is a new day, and you know, I think I talked about some yesterday, I don't remember. But like, I don't know, there are just a bunch of like people like actually like the opposing team, and we beat them. That was cool. I was happy. We're in the tourney, by the way, the state finals, and it's not the state finals, the state championships, and I'm so pumped. Yeah, aside from just talking about destroying another team, how about you talk about something else? I don't know, like, oh my god! So, like, pretty much more about school and stuff is that I've also been working on, like, my college application and stuff. And I'm almost on my college essay, so, which college I'm gonna go to, but, and it's actually kinda hype. It's kind of hype. I'm almost done with this damn application. Jeez. I'm getting distracted by me getting destroyed here. I'm almost done with my college application, so I don't have to worry about, you know, dealing with it for, like, God knows how much, like, time. Probably next year. So I won't have to worry about that next year for school. And it's cool. Oh. Yeah, boy! Nice! That nice jump from Lakitu! Lakitu's so high. That wave! Wow! Getting surf dashed and then hit with the blue shell wasn't hype though, Jesus Christ. Yeah, my senior year of high school is going. It is going dandy. It is going as dandy as crack. Just like this race compared to the last race where I'm in 10th place. I'm in 3rd place with this. But that might change because I got Wombo Cop. How do you get Wombo cobbled in Mario Kart with all this? What the hell? Jesus Christ, you people need to chill. No, oh, no item! Get that ink off me! Jeez. That ink stayed for that long. No! Why do I drop so much in this stage? Jesus, no! Now I got ink. Should've never jinxed it. Should've never jinxed it. Really, ultimately, you have to jinx your awesome 3rd place to an 8th place? Freaking idiot. Can I drop okay, so did I always drop, like, do I always actually drop out of the freaking track in, like, the SNES Rainbow Road every time I get SNES Rainbow Road in Mario Kart 8 and Ultimate Challenge Saudis? I think I did. I always drop or fall off of that stage. And it's not... And, like, out of all the Rainbow Roads in this game, freaking Super Nintendo's Rainbow Road is the easiest to not drop. That was my mom saying that my dinner's ready and such, since it's, like, 6 o'clock. Jeez, but I can't believe that. Oh, my God. Ugh. But yeah, like, just like I was like saying before about Lakitu, also we're going in Cheeseland besides these three tracks, okay. That's the thing I like to say about Lakitu. Even though you get like hardcore Rombo comboed in Mario Kart of all games, but with Lakitu, with the car combination that Lakitu has, like, Lakitu always like accelerates as fast as hell and just drives right back as if he got like 10 coins or such. He's that valuable and can just takes a lot of hits from like everything of this damn game. That's the second. And that was the second race we did, and now this is the third one. Ooh, and already into a good start. I almost got combo with the green shell at 11th place. Just this needs to chill. This needs to chill. Oh my god. I need to build up my coinage. My Quidditch. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, that shortcut. No! I was doing a shortcut! Why did that freaking cancel? I am doing horrible as Lakitu, even though Lakitu's so good. And so valuable. Oh, there was a freaking thing there. I should have did that. Whoops. It's been a while since I played Cheeseland, by the way. I have no idea about this stage. But I'm suddenly rocking it for some reason. Okay. And third now. Let's keep that. Let's keep that. Oh, get that fake Yoshi out of here. Freaking fake. Wait. I'm holding this mushroom. Oh, no. Dude! Oh, man! Yeah, people had the same idea. Except I backfired mines. Come on! Oh. I am bad with Lakitu. Jeez. He's so good. This is horrible to watch. Alright, I'm gonna make it up, fam. I'm gonna make it up. Here comes a comeback. They call me comeback. That wasn't a good comeback. I missed the freaking shortcut completely. That was cute. I need an item. I need a god dang item and I want it now. Come on. Nice. Too fast though! Alright, time to aim this. Whoosh! Woo! That didn't help at all. That was bad actually. Oh, I'm passing through the six! No! Okay, I got it. Ah! Really? Sorry, Lakitu. Oh man. I only saw his sad animation and saw his happy animation because I suck as him so much. Like, it's definitely not that I really am really up against fast characters. It's just that, like, damn, son, you just got served by easy people, yet you drive so bad. Ugh. All right, we're moving into battle, and I'm going to choose for that. Woo! Yahoo! Yeah, she's just more ready to freaking rock this. Better than Lakitu. She actually looks good in the standard on TV. Like, look at that. Yeah, like, with the golden tires and all that. That looks dope on Toadette. I actually would keep that. And let's destroy that dopeness with the Bowser Kite! I am just evil. I'm a little evil. And we only got two people in the section. Always first and Cam, baby! That's... Point of you, Cam! Awesome. Just awesome. Toads, Cyber. Oh, we actually got someone else. Oh, that's all. It's first right there. Akuna! Akunya! Oh, and then there's Cam, baby! That's a nice meet. Okay, I should just stop. And we're going into Toads Harbor. And there it is. Let's go. Oh. Kunia play this game a lot and is loving it, and it's from France. Yo, we French people, yo. Wow, Toadette's horn, yo. Toadette's horn. That sound... Like, Toadette's horn actually reminds me of, the second part of, like, the final boss fight in Earthbound. Like, Toadette's horn has, like, is, like, one of the instruments of that. Like, jeez. Wait. Like, hear this. Like, you can tell that's, like, literally from, like, freaking, like, the final boss music of Earthbound, like, on part two when you freaking, when you kind of mess with Gygax a little, and then he splits into, like, this crazy, dark, obsessive thing. Alright, I got three green shells with my name on them, and it's coming after you always first, and he's freaking turns with that baby daisy. Jeez. God, no. Oh. Yeah! What? Wait. I got ghosts following me. Wait. Jeez, someone already died and actually attacked me with that? Okay. Right. Okay. Alright, where are you? Where are you? I might be driving away from you. This is gonna be a little... Yeah, I am driving away from you. You're over here, homie. Come back. Baby, come back. Yeah, I'm trying to drift a little so I don't get easily targeted out. Was that Hum? That was Hum. Dude! Ghostus! Stop! Oh, there he is. There she is. Gotcha. Got you. Ah! Snipe that? No. I can't snipe. Ha! I like to see you ghosts try to hunt me now! Yeah, I see a ghost right there. Ha! That was beautiful. Alright, one health left from both of us. Both haunted by ghosts. I stop here, and then she dies. I thought I was gonna get hit there. Oh my god. Like, I freaking hit that rail a little. Hey, Toadette's so happy that she actually won, unlike Lakitu, which... Again, Lakitu, if you're freaking... watching this off of MKTV, I am freaking sorry. I really do. I mean, I really don't stink as Lakitu. I don't stink on those tiny little acceleration characters. Like, with fast characters like Rosalina, I kind of have a little trouble with. Especially during battle with her, but with acceleration characters, especially the little characters like Lakitu and Toadette are really doable for, like, for battle. The battle section of this game. Alright. What are we looking at? We are looking at a nice dusty dunes. Dry bones desert. Merkart. And we get random, aka where we're going. Okay. Alright. Now we got more people, aka Alpha and Sydney. Which Sydney never played before, either that or she actually a skirm boss. We're getting a whole bunch of French people, by the way. Shout out to you lovely, lovely far out viewers from France. Where their cup of tea is legit and their cup of tea is legit and their freaking bread is the best. Yes! And there it is. Oh, that did not count. Thank you, internet. Thanks, game. Thanks, Sakurai. Nope. Thanks, Sakurai. Ripping that off from Ultra Nick. Sounds like a what? Sounds like a black guy thing. And there it is. Wait, can I snipe this? No, we can't snipe those. And we don't snipe those. Dude! No! Ugh, God, that was nearly disgusting there. A nearly disgusting combo. At least I know where everybody's at even without the map. I don't need no freaking map like freaking Call of Duty. This is Merkart. Dude! Oh, I got the item though. Whoa. Yo, about to hunt a camp, baby. Dang it! No! And I got the item. Alright. Dude, I was about to freaking backfire that. Not the way you're thinking. Ooh, three green shells. Now we're talking. Now you're talking that survival. Dude, oh my god. Oh my... Oh, I was about to say, did she literally turn around me just to dodge my three green shells? Get out of here. Get out of here. Go. Ha! Oh, we backshot those. Yeah, we backshot those. From the east. From the east. Nice. Woo! Oh. Revenge! 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 Dang it! No! Revenge! Double dash! 10 more years! Okay, no. More Ultra Nick 24 references. Jesus Christ, I should stop. I should actually stop. Oh my god. Oh, they freaking went destructive. They went Dr. Destructor on my soul. That was cute. And this should be the last race. This should be the last battle of Mario Kart 8. So we did 3 races and 3 battles. So I'm just gonna cut it out here. If you love, for those who picked this last, if you love Mario Kart 8, well, for those who picked this last, if you love Ultimate Challenge Saturdays, sub to my channel. Big yellow button. Like this video. Watch my other videos if you can. I have no idea what Toadette's losing animation looks. What the hell? I think she's just jumping around, but at the same time, she just have a tear in her eye and just have her hand on it. That's... It almost looks like she's sad, but at the same time, so hyped that she lost. Okay. That's cute. Let me just continue my outro, though, with the space waifu on the screen now. Okay. Again, if you picked this last, if you love Ultimate Challenge Saturday, sub to my channel, big yellow button, like this video, watch my other videos if you can. If you like to tune in, hit like on them, and be sure to check out the parts. And for those who did not pick this last, there's still Splatoon and Smash Bros. 4! So, for those who picked this last, this has been Ultimate Clayton. This has been Rosalina Carter 8, as we're gonna end with her. And for the end clap, Bombers, babe! And for those who did not pick this last, stay tuned! My fellow Ultimate fans! And there. Just bye. I'm gone.
Nice peaceful day. Hello! No! It can't be! Get away from me! Go! Don't get closer! Don't grab me! Ugh!
You know what's coming! I'm really gonna grab you! Come on! Grab, 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 grab!
No, your combos are more true than I thought. Stay back!
Prepare to die, friend! Ah, 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 ah!
No, no, no! Go away!
You know it's coming. You'll never avoid it. And you'll never avoid me. Enough of this. It's time.
You're mine, mine, mine.
What?
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I don't think we should. a spooky, scary skeleton. Shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under a couple of girls and just won't leave you be.
So insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones. They seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons.